Rise and shine, sleepyheads. This is Shane Botwin bringing you all the latest news from your neighborhood. The third highest rated public access morning show in Southern California, it's Good Morning Agrestic.
Good morning, Agrestic. I'm Pam.
And I'm Dean, and when you wake up...
We're your team. For the neighborhood news affecting you, turn to us.
Well, as usual, Agrestic is just brimming with activity. Our own Shane Botwin claims to have spotted a UFO hovering over Canyon Court early this morning.
We think it was probably just a glare off the crucifix on the megachurch being erected in Majestic, the new community being built next door.
Majestic, how original, huh?
Yeah, where do you think they got that?
Majestic is a big topic around here, with our housing prices dropping and their sewage pipes cutting through our town. Majestic and Agrestic have a lot of issues to flush out.
But we like to keep this show clean.
So, here to make nice is the head developer of Majestic, Mr. Sullivan Groff.
Along with Celia Hodes, our city councilwoman, negotiating the balance between these two communities.
You didn't tell me she was coming.
It's a surprise.
It's not a good surprise.
Surprise! Come on out, guys!
Hello.
Very nice to see you. Oh, there you go. Right on, man.
So, tell me, what entices someone to move to Majestic?
Oh.
Well, Dean, I'm in the business of building dreams. When planned communities began being built in Southern California, they weren't zoned to include stores and schools and churches. Heck, some of them don't even have sidewalks. We began realizing that what makes a community, was actually missing from the community.
Well, community is important.
Yes, mm-hmm. That's why my company believes in rebuilding the American town.
Oh, really?
Okay, can we just cut for a second?
Why don't we just cut?
I don't need the hostility.
You bet. Sure, you bet. It's not like it's live
can
TV.
Can I get a little powder?
But we've got something else, Dean. Something really big. We're guided here by the Lord.
Wow. Did a burning bush appear before your eyes? Because the only burning bush I know is to your left. In any event...
Okay, let's cut again. You know, Pam, I love you. You know I do. We're like this, but can we just start over? Okay, and action?
Tell me this then, if you don't mind, Sullivan. What happened? Did a burning bush appear to you and suddenly make you want to build Majestic?
Well, no, not quite, Dean.
Sure.
It's just that Americans are looking for faith, craving it, actually. And we wanted to build faith into the community.
I have certainly been converted.
Funny you wouldn't convert for me, would you?
Okay, you know what, can we cut? I have certainly been converted.
Never underestimate the power of worship.
Well, it's kind of hard to do with the jihad going on, right?
You know, let's just move into other areas. Celia. How can the residents of Agrestic be assured that Majestic will be a good neighbor to us?
You and I both know that there are no guarantees.
Oh, we know that, huh?
Can I just cut for a minute? Because I can't deal with this.
Cut, cut, cut.
Celia, how can the residents of Agrestic be assured that Majestic will be a good neighbor to us?
The houses are bigger. The facility's better. People are obviously much happier there. So they're probably kinder. Two.
Well, Majestic sounds like it's a great place to live.
It is. You should come by for coffee.
Thank
We'd
you.
Love to.
Too bad you're on Agrestic City Council, isn't it? Oh, wait, what's that whooshing sound? Oh, it's the sound of my house price falling. Isn't that lovely? Thanks, Majestic.
That's because you've never made a sound investment in your life.
Oh, that's the God's
okay,
honest truth.
Okay, I need
truth.
To cut again. Isn't
I'm sure Agrestic and Majestic will eventually negotiate a holy communion.
Oh, well, yours in Christ, huh?
That wasn't very nice, Dean.
No.
You are a colossal ass.
Well, I'm afraid we're all out of time.
Where's your hand, sweet pea? Is it on his knee? You are a cheating whore.
Can I talk to one of the producers?
Well, that's about all the time we have for you people today. Thanks so much for stopping by.
What did you mean by that, you people?
Ex-wife.
You can edit around this. You're an asshole and you'll always be an asshole.
And guess what? We're on live TV, Celia.
Good morning, Agrestic.
Guess what? Let's cut to Doug, who screwed you as well, bitch.
Okay, no, that's great. No, it'd be great to close by the end of the month. Oh, sorry, real estate agent. No, M-A-J-E-S-T-I-C, Majestic. We got a very high pressure system moving in, which is to say, you're looking at a cloudless sky from Monday through Friday, 75 every day. We're expecting one serious cloud or two over the weekend. Serious. but it all looks good. So keep your kids indoors, lock them up, let them play with the Wii, and they'll never get skin cancer. Mm-mm. Sunny, sunny, sunny. Back to you.
Another show I can be proud of.
Well, doesn't that make one of us?
See you tomorrow, Agrestic.
Watch an all-new season of Weeds only on Showtime, or watch it anytime on Showtime On Demand.